We are doing Sahih al-Bukhari, chapter of wudu. We are doing small hadid. In this, we're going to cover Bab al-Fadl al-Wudu, Ba qurr al-muhajjaluna min asar al-Wudu. Nahmaduhu nusalli ala rasulihi al-kareem amma ba'd. Here it mentioned about superiority of wudu, ablution. And qurr al-muhajjalun, the parts of the body of the Muslims washed in ablution, means in wudu, will shine on the day of resurrection. And the angels will call them by that name from the traces of ablution. This is narrated by Nu'am al-Mujmir. Once I went up the roof of the mosque along with Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu. He performed ablution and said, I heard Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, on the day of resurrection, my followers will be called Al-Ghurr al-Muhajjaloon. Inshallah, I'll explain to you what it is. From the traces of ablution, from the traces of wudu, and whoever can increase the area of his radiance should do so by performing ablution regularly. So, wordings of the hadith, Inna Ummati. Inna ummati means my ummati, my people, my ummah. Yud'auna yawm al-qiyamati ghurra muhajjilin. Muhajjilina min asar al-wudu. Faman istada' minkum an yutila ghurratuhu falyaf'al. First we have to understand al-ghurru al-muhajjalun. Have you seen the horses? The horses with the white spots on it. Can you able to see that horse clearly among lot of horses? Isn't it? You can make out. The same way, when you do wudu, your wudu parts will be shining. Only the wudu part will be shining because of the traces of the ablution, because of the traces of wudu. And what is the chapter name of this? Fadli. Wudu wa ghurra al-muhajjaluna min asari al-wudu. And ghurra means ghur. Muhajjalun is horse that has the spots on it. So the body part, the parts of the wudu will be shining. Why? Because of the doing wudu. Asar, traces of the wudu. And the angels will call them by that name from the traces of ablution. We love to do so many things in order to shine our face. Especially I'm talking about females. It's not about females these days. Anyone is particular about their face these days. Male, female, doesn't matter, like old or young. They are so concerned about their face. They want their face to shine, isn't it? But here, this is the shining which does not go in 15 days or a month. This shining is there, that too in the hereafter. It can be recognized from the far away. We all want that. So do the ablution in the right way. Do the wudu regularly by performing ablution regularly. So al-ghurru al-muhajjalun. So we want the parts of the body of the Muslim washed in ablution will shine on the day of resurrection. And the angels will call by that name. Jazakallah khairan kaseer.